Here is Luberico UK, the Swiss fruit and berry plant producers and breeders. My name is Markus Kobelt, I'm founder and breeder of Lubera. Today I'm talking about Paradis Utopia, which is one of our newest apple. It's an introduction of 2010. Utopia, you are asking? Utopia, you remember, is a place, is a perfect state who doesn't really exist. So, is Utopia really existing? Yes. It's the apple near me, and it's perhaps, and this is what we want to tell you with the name, the best apple we have bred till now. And I have to say, it's not the best apple for everybody, but it's the best apple for people who like Cox-type apples. So perhaps it's a perfect apple for British, for people in UK. So this is Utopia. It's a middle-sized apple. It's a little bit flat. It has a good coloration when we are polishing it. It's a very nice orange red. And the color behind, the green color is now turning to yellow, so it's right time to pick Paradis Utopia. Paradis Utopia at this moment is rather acid. So we try a bit, slice. But behind the acidity, there's much sugar. So very high level of sugar, very high level of acidity. In the next weeks, when you're storing Utopia, the acidity is going down, and then it's a perfect aromatic apple for Cox amateurs. So people who like Cox will also like this apple. But this variety, if that is a very important difference to Cox, is resistant to scab. So it doesn't suffer under the most important disease for apple trees. And so it's much easier to cultivate in your garden. So you won't have any scab and not much mildew. And which is also very interesting, it is making very many branches, many small branches, which are all finishing with a bud, which have fruit next year. So it's a very nice tree. It's the only tree in our container nursery where we can sell every tree, because it's making so nice branches on every side that we can sell every and also the last tree. So, and this is also a good sign that it's a good apple tree for amateurs in their garden, because it will be a fruit very fast all over the tree. This is a tree with about 3 years. So in the second year you will have the first fruit, and after 3 years you will have a tree like this of about 2 meters, which is enough for your garden. And it's even possible to cultivate this tree in a pot of 30 liter plus on your patio, on your balcony, or on your terrace. Of course, Paradis Utopia can also be stored in a good cellar or also in a styropor box for about 4 or 5 months, or in a normal cool store, so without special cooling techniques, and in a good cellar it is possible to store Paradis Utopia till spring, till March, without any problems. So discuss with us if you have any ideas about Paradis Utopia. Write your first experiences with Paradis Utopia. Write about your experience with resistant apple trees in your garden. How are you planting them? Where are you cultivating them? Have you experiences with apple trees in pots? Write your commentary, write your questions below the video. And don't believe everything I'm telling you. So you are the expert, you are the specialist in your garden, so it's good if you are discussing with me below the videos. So, and what I have forgotten now, yes, go on gardening.